Hey guys, how's it going? It's me, Anyone Forget Me here, and today, guys, I'm joined with my cat because I'm sure it's very entertaining to have a cat on my lap here.
It's a neutron. Wait, that's too high. It's a neutron.
Ow!
Put her down. But I thought it would be entertaining. Okay, neutron, stop grabbing. Goddamn! Stop grabbing my mouse pad. Okay. Hi. I'm the guy on YouTube that makes content like all the other YouTubers out there, man. This is unedited, by the way. I just want to talk about my opinions on food. Well, I have this opinion about food. I just want to say, I am so done of people. Hello. Oh my god, there's my mic. Hi. My mic's back. I'm back. So I am so done of people saying, like, I'll say, like, hey, make sure you try this food. And they're all like, oh yeah, well, I don't want to try it because I don't think I like it. You don't know if you will like it unless you have tried it. Is there something? This cerebrum going a little, uh-oh. Now, I think that's a dumb excuse. Okay. If you don't want to try something that's like really spicy or really sour, some crazy thing that could upset your tummy, I get that. I completely do. But when you're saying, I don't want to try, like, an extra cheesy burrito or something dumb, like a really simple food, that is so dumb. Because you literally, like, you don't know unless you've tried the food. Like, I'm questioning the cycle of their brain. Like, oh my god. It just really makes me frustrated, and I just was thinking about this when I was reading my book. And then I said, hey, yeah, I'm gonna share this with my viewers. The majority of you guys probably don't really care, but I'm just letting you guys know because why the heck not, right? Why the heck not? But yeah, like, the majority of the foods that are my favorite, I end up liking because I tried them. So, like, try foods. Don't be afraid to try the foods. Like, it's really, really annoying to me. But yeah, I don't know why. I'm kind of running out of video ideas. There's new, like, SSMP videos coming soon. But I just thought I'd rant a little bit about, because I think that's kind of dumb. That they don't want to, people don't want to, like, try these foods. And if you guys would like to put down in the comments below an argument against this or agreeing with me, I will actually respond to it next video. And I will tell you, if you are commenting against me, I will, make another video about your comment. So, post your comments, guys. I know I know this is kind of like a 2004 like commentary video, but YouTube wasn't out then. It's like 2006, I guess, like 2005, early YouTube video. But I know I sound like that because it's just me talking in front of a camera, but unedited. So, I'm just doing this because I want to upload content, and I'm too lazy to edit it, so, and the content that's coming soon is very edited and took
trust me, a lot of time to make, so that's coming soon. This is kind of video that I don't really care if you watch. I just wanted to make it, because why not? But make sure to hit that subscribe button, because it helps me out if you guys want. If I get to 1,000 subscribers, I will do my own YouTuber music video about something I don't know what it is. But make sure to get me to 1,000 subscribers if you guys want, I guess. Because once I do, I'll make my own song. And comment down in the comments below what you have any ideas for my song's going to be about. But thank you guys for watching. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching. And bye. That was my best fall yet. Let's go.